Hey guys, CJ here, and we're back with another reaction video. And today, we're going to be reacting to 50 Ways to Die in Minecraft, Part 15. Tackle of a Thin Matversary. Huh, never heard of that word before. Anyways, this is, of course, by Jake Guys. I'll put the original link in the description if you guys want to go check it out. Without any further ado, let's go.
What? Restoring your humanity? Well, there are a few ways to
live in Minecraft. Dang it! Let's try it again.
Part 15 intro sequence. Take 2. Action.
Well, there are a few ways to
die in Roblox. Duh! All right, one more time.
Part 15 intro sequence, take 3, action.
Well, there are a few ways to
urinate in public. Son of a glitch!
Ready, set, go.
There are a few ways to
urinate in public. Son of a glitch!
Ready, set, go.
I said son of a bitch. Playing follow the Leo with the Ottoman. What did it say? I need 292 Leos of water. Break it down. Oh, I think this. Taking a stroll through a peaceful snowy valley guarded by powdered snow dwelling stray. Oh, I see. Ha! Taking a scroll to the bottom of MC2005's effective. The middle of try to stand on your trusty ground dinner bone. Playing on someone with clumsy name tags wanting to play. What did that say? That's protected by an arrow-launching security system? Attempting to disable an arrow security system? That's protected by a fireball security system? That's protected by a priceless set of enchanted netherite gear? Somewhat what? Being invisible. Someone wearing netherite gear, but invisible. Giant! Realize you should have named the big type of drip leaf that drops your drop. Someone at Mojang who isn't Jeff Gators have explosive facepalm. Oh, fan. Avengers Endgame.
You should have gone for the head.
Avengers watching me.
Why a snap and not an okay sign, or salute, or a middle finger?
Fanfare tackle. Oh, I think I kid now. Now I understand why the title of the video is called like that. Oh.
But if elected, I will put an end to all these full-grown adults watching children's television shows.
Having a less reputable interest broadcast on national television. Holy crap, the pill. Ha! Ah. Ha! Ah. Retreat craft pillager. Because the they are Buddy Amethyst. Nether portaling into brands with. Wait, what did that say? Dimensionally, the destination of high traffic. Nether pointing to HR Ganko's living room. Necromancer was crushed by HR Ganko's room that is living.
You! Yes, you! Fight me, coward! This is my weapon. Go ahead! Throw your tiny gun!
Bring a man up to a maxi.
Holster! Ain't no zombies gonna get in here!
This is from the old 50 ways timeline.
Ain't no spiders gonna get in here! Ain't no mobs gonna get in here!
There! Ceiling's done. Ain't no skeletons gonna shoot in here.
Staying up all night building a obsidian ceiling. Realize that you should call zombie stingrays that can't be blocked from with walls x-ray. Resign the
Thank you, Doctor!
Schnell, go get him!
Hey, that's not a light. Good one. That's a good one. Good
one. That is definitely him.
Dude, that's Jessica taking a little break with a peppermint frosty.
I gotta ask him. Hello.
Not another ad.
Got lunch plans?
Yeah. Get up, Garth. Okay. Trying to beat the train. Oh, I've seen this one before in the sneak peek. Discovery that Greymont lets you build extremely comfortable trains after wasting most of a week and the main one with stop motion.
It's no use. I'm not strong enough to lift this boulder.
We're gonna die here.
Hey, look. It's Rover.
Hey, Rover. Rover, come here, Rover.
Over here, Rover. Rover, come here, Rover.
Rover, come here.
Rover.
Hey, Rover, listen. Go back to our camp and find a dark red splash potion. Then bring it over here and throw it at us, okay? Go on, boy.
Go get the potion, boy. Go get it.
Good boy, Rover.
Good boy, Rover. Good
That's
boy.
That's a real good dog.
Rover.
Good boy.
Rover.
Good boy.
Rely on a creature with red green color blindness to fetch you the red potion.
Rover, you stupid son of a bitch.
Provoking the sonic wrath of the world.
Sounds like he wants to be left alone.
The cinematic adversary. Showing how activists and blizzards match treatment to avoid drinking without coffee. Breaking into dark couches to deliver the Chewie, a dude with a Uno mascot! Yes! Yes! But when's Iron Man 4 gonna be released? Boy, I had a point. Oh, I beat this one before. I just think Living is one thing.
Wait, I forgot the helmet.
But this
safety first!
Attempting to insert a fellow who drank the clown's coffee. Did that say? The truth about the infamous McDonald's hot coffee. By today, I found it. Moving around and out. No refinement. Being close enough to a McDonald's coffee machine. Oh! Right into a cave and I see. Throwing an explosive play card that a dude with an Oracle's card. Laying down a guard against a victim. Landing on slime.
Visual on the suspect.
You gotta be kidding me! That's the son of a glitch who wiped out half the force?
Yes,
Bravo team is in position, Lieutenant.
Freeze! This is the SMPD! We have you surrounded! Get down on the ground and keep your hands behind your head!
Guns.
Retreat!
Who cares about this stupid army? I'm basically indestructible.
You don't know that.
Rich Evans, the Air Bank, Michael Ant, the Midwest side, Wheel of Misfortune.
Here's another whammy surprise that doesn't make one bit of sense. And just in time to save the day, too!
I'm gonna blow your brains out!
Is that a promise? A threat? A guarantee?
It kind of is. I'm not kidding! Are you ready to die?
You think you can stop me? Who do you think you are?
I'm Rich Evans, and I was once forcibly kicked out of an all-you-can-eat buffet.
This conflict is as manufactured as it gets. All right, let's do this. You're going down.
I don't think so. I'm afraid you've got no case. You will cry.
That is funny.
Did y'all hear that ghostly voice? Why, hello, my friend Rich Evans. Why don't you go ahead and take a look at this?
Stressing your funny bone, Shay.
Oh god, how embarrassing. Is this supposed to be funny? Aiden, you died?
No, I just need first.
Sally, that was the best idea I could come up with using Perfite Pilfred Red Rare Media. But if you can think you can come with a bad one. Alright.
Are we just gonna gloss over the fact that
saying 13 hours of YouTube nominate to find audio snippets to use for the Sam Mandiversary.
Stark shoulder missile from Earth easily blasts a hole in the hull of this alien spaceship. We'd introduce a new character in the movie in the 19th film of the Rift.
This is Jeremy Scott's Rift on the scene card. They don't have much to say. And I'll tell you how much I spent in that scene to brag about. So that you understand why there won't be anything to that Pernicious in Part 16, or maybe even never. That thing is a recap. This is that I need to make if I want to be able to keep paying my bill, I need to upload 50 Waze videos more often than that. So please don't expect anything crazy from me. Unless of course, this video makes enough cash to make up for the three more 50 waste videos I could probably have made this year, but I'm strongly doubtful. That's it. Alright guys, that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, then make sure to hit that subscribe button so you know I'll upload another video. And make sure to check out Jake Guy's videos. Make sure to check out the original video in the description below by Jake Guys. But until then, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you all next time. Take care.